Real Madrid's Marco Asensio is just one young player who could light up this year's World Cup in Russia with a World Cup. Now just a matter of weeks away, we have taken a look at some of the under-24s who could shine in Russia. Leon Goretzka, Germany are among the favorites to lift the World Cup trophy this summer, just as they did in Brazil 4 years ago. Several members of that triumphant squad remain in 2018, but they have been supplemented by the emergence of some talented youngsters including Leroy Sané and Goretzka. Having previously been used higher up the pitch, the soon-to-be Bayern Munich man was redeployed as a deep-lying midfielder at Schalke to great effect this season. Likened to Michael Ballack and Lothar Matthäus, the 23-year-old is one to watch. Irving Lozano, Mexico, the man nicknamed Chucky, has enjoyed a superb debut season in European football, scoring 17 goals and providing 8 assists for Eredivisie outfit PSV. The Mexico international does his best work when cutting infield from the left flank onto his stronger right foot, while his speed makes him a potent weapon on the counter-attack. Having been knocked out at the last 16 stage of every World Cup since 1994, the objective for El Tri is clear this summer, and Lozano could help them achieve a first-ever quarterfinal appearance in a tournament held abroad. Marco Asensio, Spain. After a pair of terrific performances in their opening games against Turkey and Czech Republic, Spain underwhelmed at Euro 2016 and were deservedly dumped out by Italy in the round of 16. There was a staleness to the squad back then, but they now look revitalized under Julen Lopetegui, with Asensio one of the newcomers who has breathed fresh life into a group which still possesses an abundance of talent. A versatile forward who can play out wide or as a number 10, the 22-year-old will be keen to make his mark on the biggest stage of all this summer. Samuel Umtiti, France. Umtiti has enjoyed a brilliant campaign at Barcelona, establishing himself as one of the best centre-backs in Europe as the Blaugrana won La Liga at a canter. Thrown into the France team for his international debut against Iceland at the quarter-final stage of Euro 2016, the former Lion Man was remarkably assured, as evidenced by the fact he completed all 77 of his attempted passes. Umtiti is strong, intelligent and an excellent distributor of the ball from deep, and his partnership with Rafael Varane will be a key part of Les Bleus' challenge this summer. Federico Valverde, Uruguay. Uruguay have undergone something of an evolution in the last couple of years, integrating a number of their under-20 graduates into the senior side and placing a greater emphasis on possession. This change is best illustrated in midfield, where the aggressive pitbull-like ball winner Egidio Arevalo Rios has been replaced by Real Madrid's Valverde, the 19-year-old, who spent the 2017-18 campaign on loan at Deportivo La Coruña, is adept at driving forward in possession and picking out teammates with accurate passes, while he also presses well without the ball. Ruben Loftus-Cheek, England. A mid-season injury threatened to dash Loftus-Cheek's World Cup hopes, but a tremendous end to the season with temporary employers Crystal Palace saw the Chelsea midfielder included in Gareth Southgate's 23-man travelling party. The 22-year-old was man of the match when England faced Germany in a friendly last year, impressing with his touch, footwork and grace. Indeed, although he stands at 6 feet 4 inches, Loftus-Cheek's technical gifts are more noteworthy than his physical attributes. While his ability to play out wider through the middle is another plus point. Want to read more football articles? Register with The Sportsman to personalize your news feed with your favorite sports and football